The only impact Extinction Rebellion is having on the environment is to make people who care about the environment look absolutely stupid. Even if you think global warming is a real issue, their solutions are just utterly ludicrous.
To reach your target, you'd have to stop all flying. Aviation would come to an end.
Possibly. I mean,
by 2025.
They could be directing thousands of people to clean up beaches, to plant trees. You know, real environmentalism. What are they doing instead? Antagonizing ordinary people, depriving the working class of employment, and clowning around like it's the last day of Woodstock. There are real environmental issues, but global warming isn't one of them. Man-made climate change is a monumental top-down fraud. It's a ploy to prevent the third world from developing, to keep it mired in poverty. It's a huge tax scam to redistribute wealth from the poor and the middle class to the 1%. And these self-satisfied, sanctimonious, useful idiots, whether they know it or not, are fully complicit.